You of the tomb of Tal Rashah will find it through the portal. But know that the glowing glyphs recorded here in my arcane sanctuary are the signs of the six false tombs. The missing seventh sign marks the tomb of Tal Rashah. Of the Herodrum, he might be called the foremost. It was a shining but brief moment for the mage clans when they set aside their differences and worked together against the common enemy. Larger forces are moving inexorably towards us.
I thank you, mortal, for my freedom. But I did expect you earlier. I am the Archangel Tyrion. I came here to prevent Diablo from freeing his brother, Bael. But I have failed. Now, terror and destruction roam free throughout your world. Even now, they head towards the eastern capital of Khorast, to the very heart of the Zakharum Temple. There, they hope to find their eldest brother, Mephisto, the Lord of Hatred, who was imprisoned there ages ago.
You have done very well. Few could have come this far, let alone discover the true tomb of Tal Rasha. Unfortunately, I hear that Diablo and Bael have eluded your grasp.
Greetings, hero. I've heard of your exploits and, I'm quite impressed. Very few mortals are capable of dealing with the three and their minions as you have. My name is Natalia. I am a hunter of evil, part of an ancient order sworn to hunt down corrupted sorcerers. If I could...
Welcome to Khorast, traveler. Few come willingly to this ancient city anymore. I hope you brought your wits with you, for sanity is in short supply here. My name is Ratli. I am a sorcerer skilled in metalwork. It'd be a pleasure to help you.
Khorast for many years, but I never would have imagined it could be so corrupted.
People would just leave me alone. Necromancer, aren't you? I've heard that your kind use powerful potions and such to wake the dead and control spirits. I'd love to discuss what components you use sometime. Who has not dreamt of immortality? One man is rumored to have done more than merely dream. Find the...
Back in Lut Galane, Meshif told me he had a fondness for jade figurines.
Praise you. That jade figurine will complete the set I was collecting.
You now speak to Ormus. He was once a great mage, but now lives like a rat in a sinking vessel. Ormus remembers the tale of Kuile.
Golden bird of Kuile. From the ashes of Kuile.
As I told you before, I placed an enchantment upon the dark side in order to keep the demons at bay.